Shalom, this is Trinity Holly. I'm a servant of God, a son of God. Today is the 20th of September 2020. This is basically the last day of our fast, which is Rosh Hashanah, the 40 day that we're undergoing the 40 day exercise. So today is basically the last day. So on this very day, I received news, said that a friend of mine passed on. He went on to be with the Lord. The reason why I say it said it's because I was actually supposed to be more in intercession, praying for him and his family, because at 3 a.m. the Lord had awakened me and shown me some attacks that were coming to him. They coming also through the family. So I'm praying for the family that the Lord strengthen them and also strengthen us who remain behind, because the enemy is not here to play. The enemy is here to kill, steal and destroy. And with what's happening all over the world, churches are being scattered. The enemy is fighting persecution as it's at its highest core, especially in Africa. A lot is happening. A lot is happening. Persecution is at its highest peak, where, of course, there are things that probably God might have permitted that certain things should be exposed for those that have been in ministry, that have been doing certain things that are not godly. Such things, of course, the Lord brought some of those things to light. So, though it's not all true, of course, as you know, anything that is true, it has to come from God and by his inspiration. So after this, since we have done this 40-day fast and we are done, that means moving on. We are going to have a lot of live services, live sessions, and also church services. We'll be communicating more the things that are to come. Like, for example, a few days back, should be 5 days or so back, my eyes were open spiritually, and I saw like a civil war pending in the spirit here in Southern Africa. Such things are calling us into prayer. We do not have to wait until something happens so that we can pray. If God speaks about certain things like this, we need to intercede and pray. Because when souls begin to perish, there won't be time to rectify that. So wherever you are, as you hear the sound of my voice, the Lord is calling you for intercession. The Lord is calling you to pray for SADC, this war pending in the spirit. I've been saying this now for a number of years now. So we should not wait until it happens. And then when God speaks to you concerning a certain individual or a person, my word to you from today is that pray for the person fervently, so that you are not accountable for anything that can happen to them. So may God increase you, bless you, prosper you. Remain in prayer. Our 40 days fast has just ended, so that means now we have more energy to pray more, and we'll be communicating more. We've had God's mind during the same season, and I pray that the Lord becomes your strength and my strength. In Jesus Christ's mighty name, I pray. I love you. Shalom.